Hi, my name is Trevor Teichman from kbandstraining.com. If you're looking to increase your speed as a youth girl soccer player, then this is going to be a good drill to set after your skill-specific work. Get in your shooting, offensive, defensive drills, and then move into these speed type of training. You're going to be utilizing a combination of sprints and backpedals with change of directions with this sequence. Strap on your K-band, sprint forward 10 yards, drop, step, and shuffle. We're going to be using a little bit of call out from the coach to tell you to drop from different angles, working on your reaction time as well as your speed. Make sure that you maintain that good low center of gravity so that you can change direction quickly. We don't want to stand too tall or we'll be very slow moving from side to side when we change directions moving backwards. If you find yourself not so advanced, then all you gotta do is get rid of some of the drop shoulders. We just wanna do one or two on the way back just so we don't get our feet crossed up. If you're more advanced, coaches really get into the call outs. We wanna drop quickly from side to side before we get into that conditioning mode. Remember now, we've got 4 to 6 of these sprints. Work with groups, work individually, and then move on to more drills. If you're looking for more soccer-specific drills, head to kbandstraining.com, look in the soccer section. I've got all types of drills that are specifically gonna help you increase your speed and your performance on the field.